I support copyright, but only if copyright really has a function of encouraging creativity, you know, an economic incitement or an incentive to create. Not the way copyright's developing now, as a huge control mechanism for people who sit on large swathes of rights.